How can you prove that this my innocent friend is responsible for your daughter's pregnancy? Is he the only man in this village?
Let Amadio has shoulder your mouth for making that statement, Anuman.
Say, no, my dear brother, Amadio, how man you working? Papanka.
You are an ingrate. You are so ungrateful. This is me, who is about to make you a grandfather.
By the grace of God.
Instead of you thanking me or bringing me wine,
Shinap,
or if you can't buy Shinap, the kegs of pan wine.
Nkweno.
For trying to make you your. Why was your daughter sent back from her husband's house? Why?
Otoleme.
She could not conceive.
Otoleme.
And here was a man, ready, steaming hot, with very little fuel inside me. She came as woke. Now that the thing is about working and working positively, instead of saying thank you, you are so ungrateful, the two of you. Okay. Were you not looking for a child before?
Abanka.
Is it because I gave it so cheap? So ungrateful.
Come, Abanka. You should kneel down too. And thank God. This, my friend here, is a man of positive virility. What do I want? Toi, Opalo. Is that what they say? Thank God.
I tell you. Have you been a grandfather before?
Have you ever been? And if you're not careful, look, you're even looking.